everyone, and welcome back to Xenoblade Chronicles 2. So, I've gotten some advice since the last session, and I went back and watched carefully the combat that I was doing, and I think it was two videos ago that this happened, where there were a bunch of comments from multiple people. Thank you all who did. I know Lone Wolf did. I think some of the other comments' names were Christian and someone else I can't remember. But they all left comments trying to explain to me how the combo system worked for using the... what are they called? Blade arts? Unique arts? The ones where you have to press A. It's the right side of the little diamond of arts we have. The special ones that go level 1, 2, 3, and 4. And I think I understand it, because I read very carefully the descriptions I was given, and I went back and watched the video myself and tried to piece it out. And I think I understand now how to do the blade combos, and I also understand why I wasn't getting it beforehand. It's a really stupid reason, as is typical Chaos fashion. But we're going to get into a fight with some of these Gogols up here, because, you know, we didn't do enough of that last time, obviously. And I'm going to see if I have this right. You are a perfect candidate. Come here.
Put your best foot forward, Rex. You put your feet
up. What was one of the ones they told me? Common ones are fire, water, fire, I think, and then ground, fire, ground. So we're going to wait until Tora can do one of his unique arts, and then we will use him to start this and see if I have it right. Hopefully I understand what I'm doing, and I haven't misunderstood something yet again. If this guy can stop pushing me into the wall as well, I'd be grand. All I wanted was to get some of my back attacks. Not you. Yeah, there you go. Stone. Okay. First, I want to get close to my level 2. This is good. Use stone. So he's going to use stone. And that's going to activate the thing at the top right. Yep, there it is. So part of the problem that I think I've been having is I always think that the one that's furthest left is the one I need to be focused on. This is not the case. This is the entire of the thing. Where it is flashing, where it's flashing over the first level stone right now, that's where I need to be looking. So I'm going to use fire now because I'm on tier 1, and Lone Wolf described these in tiers. He said that's tier 1, so we just left tier 1. Now we're on tier 2. Now, originally when I was doing this, I got confused and thought I still need to use Earth next because it's the biggest one on the screen. This is not the case. We're on level 2 right now. We went from level 1, which was the starting Earth, to the level 2, which is the fire, volcano. And now we need to move to level 3, which can be done one of two ways. Either with Earth, which isn't going to happen because Tora went down. This is not something I anticipated happening. So very unfortunate we're not going to get to see it this time because he's not... Oh, yes, he did. Mega Eruption. There we go. Now we're at level 3, which is Mega Eruption. Yeah, Blade Combo 3rd Stage. That's what it is. So there's stages. Stage 1, Stage 2, Stage 3. That's how you get to Stage 3, which is the Mega Eruption or whatever they just did. And that's how you do it. So next, we should try to get through with fire, water, fire, I believe. So we're going to use our level 1 fire. That activates it. And we can actually go 3 level fires in a row, it looks like, which is pretty cool. But we're going to do water for Steam Bomb. But I also want to, another commenter said, what you want to do is you want to wait as long as possible for the heat bar before using your next one. Because that just gives you more time to charge up your next arts. So we're going to wait until it gets as low as possible. And then we're going to use hers to use Steam Bomb. And then off of that'll put us at Stage 2. Use Steam Bomb, do it. That'll put us in our water Stage 2. I didn't realize you were down. Get off. I think I waited too late. Or because he died, it messed it up. But it didn't continue the thing. But what would have happened there, theoretically, if I hadn't... I think the problem is I waited too long. If I hadn't waited too long, then she would have used... you know what? Let's try it again. I'm going to use my level 2 fire. So now we're back to this. Steam Bomb is next. Or my level 3 fire, I guess, if I can get to that. I'm really tired of being blown back against literally any enemy, because it gets on my nerves of having to be interrupted in the middle of something like that. But now we wait for her to get to Steam Bomb, and then after she uses Steam Bomb, we will be able to use fire to get to Seal Self-Destruct right there. So I'm pretty sure I have this right. I would really like it if, oh, we ran out of time because I wasn't paying attention. What can Aqua combo off of? Yeah. You have to go water or earth. But then earth leads to the only possibility is wind, and we don't have any wind users. But we can go ahead and get to stage 2 anyways. We're not going to be able to realize it because of the setup we have. But you guys see what I'm saying, though. See, now we're on stage two of this, and the only stage three option that we have is to get Seal Blowdown, which obviously is not going to happen because we don't have any wind users. This is actually pretty simplistic. It just took me a minute to get it. My main problem was I wasn't realizing. I thought that after I had used one, it would be like, okay, the big one is what you use next. It would go in. It does go in order, just not the way I thought it would. I think you guys understand what I'm saying there. I'm gonna hopefully kill you with this tier 3 right here. Please die. You didn't do near enough damage. Go ahead and, yeah, stone it. Why are there more of you? Where do you all keep coming from? Okay, yeah, this is never gonna. No. I'm out. Let me run, though. Thank you. I don't understand where those other three came from all of a sudden. They were not invited to the party. Why are there so many of these? You bring it on. Oh, you're gonna run? Okay. No, wait, are you running or are we fighting? What's going on here? Okay, we're fighting. I'm gonna switch to Electric Girl here to make sure I stay alive until you're dead. Hey. You're against me. Fight me. Leave me alone. Draw aggro. Thank you for the health. Much appreciated. I don't really need it. You do, but whatever. Hit him with the aqua. Do something. Please die, you stupid Gogol. I'm so tired of you guys. Why are there so many of you in this one location? I also like my attitude. There's another one! Where do they keep coming from? Make them stop. I don't want to have another Gogol in front of me every time I turn around. It's getting ridiculous. Jeez.
No one can stop us now.
Yeah, definitely. No one can stop us. Can we, like, not have 8 Gogols in the same location now, please? I'm just gonna run past them. If they see me, oh well. I'm gone. I'm tired of fighting 5 of these guys. We did enough of it last session. I'm pretty sure there was a video that was almost entirely just me fighting Gogols. Good experience grinding, at least. Also, by the way, I'm now playing by looking at my computer screen instead of looking at my horrible TV that cuts off the edges of the screen. So I can see the number above the marker and everything now. So that's pretty nice. Poppy, why do you always want us to enjoy the view? We have work to do, girl. We have to go complete things. It's too much to be done to just sit around and enjoy the view. What do we look like? We're on a vacation?
Watch yourself, Ricks. Mind you don't
tell me to watch
Gramps.
Myself, Gramps. I will do what I please. No. I feel like a whole new world is open to me now that I'm not an idiot. Well, I mean, now that I'm not as stupid is probably how I should have phrased that. And I understand how to utilize these combos. Melnap's shoulder. Nice location, I guess. There we go. Alright, now we get ready for the steam bomb. And as the steam bomb charges up, we're gonna get ready for our level 3 to follow it. This thing is gonna die way before this level 3 or stage 3 blade art comes to fruition, but I can dream. Like, it can't live steam bomb at this point, so it doesn't matter, but whatever. Barely lived my back then. See you later, sucker. Not nearly as much experience as the Gogols. I was told that I could go refight signature enemies, you know, the unique ones, where they leave their graves behind, but they don't give as much experience. But I was also told that despite not leaving as much EXP, they are still worthwhile in gaining experience. So that is very good to know. I'm not going to go back for that one rabbit. We've only killed one signature enemy, I think, which was that one rabbit.
Come out.
That looks like a very big bird. Like, bigger than the average bird? Yeah, it's a signature, I figured. They have a salvage point here. Do I have the stuff needed to salvage? I do not have any cylinders. Next time we get to a shop, we're going to buy some cylinders. Probably need to be able to salvage every now and then whenever we're out and about. These bandits? Are they drivers? Focus driver. Yeah, okay. Hey, you want to go?
Time to take you down.
I don't know who you people are, but I've decided to murder you. Very unfortunate for you that you're going to die for no reason, apparently. I noticed that you also have a 4-legged creature on your side. Mine is better, though, in case you couldn't tell. Did you just tell us to retreat? Absolutely not. We don't retreat. We win. Here we go. Back attack. Yeah, look at that damage. We got this. It appears that you're weak to fire, but I don't really think I need to bother using fire on you. Alright, let's see if we can finally get the fire-water-fire combo. I want to see it. So there's fire. Fire's been hit. Steam Bomb is next. So we are going to charge up our level 3 fire while we wait for Steam Bomb to be available. There you go, nice and sword back. How dare you knock back me, you scum. Alright, Steam Bomb is ready. Use it now, I think I'm about to run out of time. Alright, there's the Steam Bomb. I got a little bit of time here, I'm almost to my level 3. I don't think I'm gonna make it in time, I'm gonna try my best though, obviously. Please tell me that bird isn't- oh yeah, the bird has joined in, that's wonderful. Why are there so many enemies joining in? Level 3, here we go. Steam explosion, nice. Looks cool. Just make sure I don't screw this up. I wasn't prepared to spam the button. Oh my goodness. Super explosion. Where did all of these Turkens come from? Oh my goodness. Why does every enemy in the game lock in as soon as I get into a single fight? Look at this! I was fighting two people and now there's five of them. Five of them after I've already killed one other. Can you, like, screw off? Now? How far is this thing gonna chase me? Feather Vein of Pain.
Rex, do you need a rest?
Alright, well, yeah, that was really cool. Great. I went and picked a fight with enemies that I had a decent shot against because they were around my level and there were only two of them. And then a signature level 18 enemy and five other random Turkens joined in and just killed me because I can't fight eight enemies at once without dying. That was a great fun game. Really glad that the enemy aggro works that way to where every enemy in the universe just closes in on me as soon as I get into a single fight. I guess I should just go through the rest of the game without fighting anything to ensure that I never draw the aggro of 70 other enemies at one time. I'm obviously over-exaggerating, but that is pretty annoying that I'm trying to fight some of the enemies along the way and level up and whatnot so that I can fight stuff. Thank you for the botany. But then I just get interrupted by four other enemies that are like, oh, you wanted to get some experience or have a fair fight? Nope, not today. Hey, you, come here. Come down here, you piece of scum. Yeah, you don't want to fight me unless there are four others around to make sure you can't lose, right? Stupid freaking bird. How do you turn off? Stop being locked on. Oh, you hold the button and press B. That's how you do it. It just very strangely worked out that way right then. One or the other. Ooh, side quest. Hello there. Hopefully those two drivers and the giant mega bird and like four other Turken don't see this fight and come join in. Are you all right? What do you mean are they all right? They're surrounded by four evil looking bird people. Have no fear. Help, help, if we don't do something, Norman is going to die. Oh no, not Norman. With Tora on the job, problem solved in no time. Star-crossed lovers. All right, well, this seems easy enough. Just kill a bunch of birds. Bring it on, you fools. Bagayaru, Komayaru. Fool, you fool. I think that's how it goes in Japanese. I always forget. Why am I using Electra? Oh, I accidentally pressed ZR earlier when I was trying to turn off the lock-on, didn't I? That's annoying. I definitely want to be using Pyra right now. These Turkens die fast. Good. Take that, you fool. Since there are so many of them around, I guess I should try and kill one or two while I'm electric form. Also, we can use this opportunity to see what the electric combos are. So use level 1 electric. There we go. Didn't do that as- oh no, I forgot there was a third one. Got it. So this combo's off of fire. Can I switch to Pyra and keep the fire going? I can. What? This is a revelation. But then it's going to go to wind or ice, and I can't do either of those. I should have gone electric water. What happened? Why did my combo leave? It looks like I still have more time. Oh, I think I killed the enemy that it was aimed at. So if the enemy... that kind of sucks. If the enemy you're focusing on when you start using the combos dies... So this is... it's definitely blade combos are a lot more usable and worthwhile against bosses as opposed to random fights like this, then, I'm guessing. These things do not die fast enough. What is water? Water combos off of the earth into air, or water, water, water? Or water, water, dark? Oh, hey, level 4. Why not? Get that, and then spam B. Here we go. Yeah, now we're talking. Is that not an AoE attack? Does that hit everything around it, or does it only hit the enemy you focus on? It really seems like it should be an AoE attack, but what do I know? Alright, these Turkens actually die a lot faster than I thought they would. I was a little worried that four at once would be a bit of a problem. Turns out that that is not the case. This is actually no issue. Get him with the earth move. There you go, Poppy. Yeah, drill him. Drill him hard. Ooh, we have earth, electric is a possibility. That's good to know. He's dead now. Alright, all that remains is you, Bramble Turken. Is that the name of a Star Wars character? It's like Grandtop Turken or something is a Star Wars character? I can't remember. This thing dies to level 2. Let's find out. Yeah, burn him. Very nice. Well done, team. Well done. Yeah, why not indeed? Give me all of the spoils of war. They belong to me. Got a fabulous hat. Awesome. That's exactly what I was hoping for out of this exchange. What's up? Rhiannon. Sounds like a Digimon. No more need for worry. Everything's sorted out. Thank you so much. But Norman is... I'm fine. Let's just keep going. What are you saying? With those wounds, we should go back to town, and... What are you saying? We can't go back. But... Let's hear the details. I guess asking you guys is our best shot. The thing is, our marriage was met with some opposition. What is this, the 1400s? Our only option was to elope, so we headed out to Amon's shipyard. We thought if we could rent a boat, we could leave Gormat behind. Ah, I see. In the past, Moradane very nearly eradicated Rhiannon's ancestral clan. That's why my Da? You refer to your father as Da? That's why my Da hates all Ardanians with a fiery passion. Not that Norman, or most Ardanians for that matter, had anything to do with that atrocity. And we love each other. Why would he deny our beautiful love? Because we had to have some kind of a reference to Romeo and Juliet in this game. Clearly, that's why. I can see where Rhiannon's parents are coming from, but... Ugh. Norman, please, stay with us. He just leaned his head down. He still looks pretty okay to me. Please, you have to help him. I don't have to do anything. I don't know who you think you are. We can't just stand by and do nothing. Let's take care of this. Electra, are you with me? I'll do anything in my power. Mind you, don't get zapped by my lightning, Rex. Oh, thank you. First, could you gather some shepherd's purses and dawn hydrangeas? You'll find an apothecary, is that how you pronounce that? Called Nils in Torogoth. He'll make us some medicine. Nils, he's my brother. He knows about our plan, so he should be happy to help. I'll try to keep Norman stable, but please, hurry. Sorry to put you out like this. Leave it to me. Alright. Before I forget, switch Electra back to Pyra. Yeah, there we go. Look at this stupid bird. I want to kill you. Why is the lure button not working? Hey, get down here. Yeah, one damage. It's flying away. Yeah, you better come back over here. Let's go. Just you want to go? Oh my goodness, it does 400 damage in a single hit. I know it did 395, but I rounded. Alright, this is fine. Nothing can possibly go wrong in this scenario. Yeah, you know, our tank is taking like 1/4 of his HP every single hit. No problem. That works. You better go pick that up, Neo. There we go. I don't like his feather move. It does too much damage to too many people. So let's stop that. Yeah, you better be ready for anything. Use stone. Go ahead and get that out of the way. You're probably going to end up running away from this. It's already got bird mode, or like aura mode, whatever. Alright, I need to... Oh, we got it down. Sick. This is perfect. Don't get back up. Just stay down forever, please. I'm not too worried about getting the time or the location right on my hits. I'm just trying to get my level 2 here before I run out of time, which I have now. So here we go. Level 2 to continue the combo. B. Oh, it's only one hit on level 2. Right. Okay, cool. Volcano is active. Now you just need to get the Mega Eruption to proc. It's all up to you, Tora. Don't screw this up. I'm going to try and keep you alive. I know you're about to die. I don't think there's anything I can do to save you, really, unless you get Mega Eruption, like, right now. Get Mega Eruption right now, you fool. I'm trying to keep you alive with everything I've got. There we go. Tora, you can do this. I believe in you. Right now, do it. Mega Eruption. You ran out of time. Yep. You just didn't charge it fast enough. That sucks. Okay, let's use level 2 fire. Let's try and go for water combo instead, since Tora keeps getting hit. So there's that. Steam Bomb is already ready, but I don't want to use it immediately. I want to charge up to my level 3 first, or at least get closer to it than I currently am. Oh, Tora went down. That's great. Also, we had a chance for a whatchamacallit, I just realized. Morning already. Yeah, we're in the middle of combat. Who cares? All right, we're going to use Steam Bomb in just a second here. Let me get, like, one more off. Yeah, Steam Bomb now, please. Yeah, taste it. Taste the pain and suffer from it. Oh, my goodness, I'm almost dead. I need that. No, I was going to pick up that HP, but then I got downed. Get up, get up, get up, get up. Hey, this is fine. This is fine. We're going to get our level 3 fire right here. And then hope that this works out in our favor and does a ton of damage. Yeah, they better strike true. Got it. Nice fire hit right there. Good. And then Mega Steam. Blow down. Big damage. Yeah, I did a lot, but this thing is still, like, pretty tanking it all. It's fine so long as I always keep Party Gage available. Which I'm not really sure what charges Party Gage other than making contact with it. I hope that's all it takes. Hit it with the stuff. Nia, don't go down. I just ordered you to not go down, so that means you're not allowed to go down. Don't ever do it. How is it that Tora has the most HP right now? That doesn't seem right. Tora is the tank. He should be taking all the damage. Give me all this. Of course Nia went down right when I picked up all the HP. Get up, get up, get up. Yeah, keep it together. All right, level 2 fire right now before we run out of time. We might actually be able to pull this off, but I'm not super confident, mainly because Tora is about to go down before we can get Mega Eruption off. Don't go down, Tora. Just get to Mega Eruption. Tora, don't you dare. Tora, no! You had one job, Tora. Oh, did everyone just die in a single hit? Did he just kill everyone in a single hit? Is that what just happened? Because I didn't... Okay, I guess we all died immediately there. I don't know how he hit us. Pyra, shut up. Don't tell me not to push myself too hard.